If you have anybody working for you, then the Messenger of Allah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said, he said, pay that person before the sweat dries up from their forehead. The Messenger of Allah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said, I have the greatest right over the believers, fi dunya wal akhirah. Meaning that in this dunya, I am their wali, and the akhirah, I will be their wali. You abuse any believer or you abuse anybody in this dunya, on the day of judgment, you will have to stand in front of the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. But let me tell you another narration related by Bukhari. It's a hadith Qudsi. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says, ثَلَاثَةٌ أَنَا خَصْمَهُمْ يَوْمَ الْقِيَامَةِ. He said, three people, Allah says, imagine this, it's Allah's court, the day of judgment, when Allah says, لِمَنْ الْمُلْكَ الْيَوْمِ. On that day, when Allah will say, who does kingdom belong today? And nobody will speak. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says, three people, I will be their representative against their oppressors on that day. Firstly, that person who employs somebody and then they do the job and he does not pay them. Allah says, on that day when it's my court, when it will be only me, when Allah will be the judge, when Allah will be the jury, Allah says, on that day, you employ somebody and you do not pay them, then you're dealing with me. You think these things are light? Can you imagine? This is a person who employs somebody and doesn't pay them. What about the atrocities we find in our Muslim countries? What will that be on the day of judgment? 18 hours you make them work, you make them sleep on the floor, you don't pay them for months, maybe in the vast majority of the Muslim countries. And therefore, brothers, even if it's in your home, it's back home, let me tell you, you get away with it in this dunya, but there'll be a day, wallahi, you and I will not be able to run. And therefore, fulfill people's rights in this dunya before it's too late. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala make us amongst those who fulfill the rights of others. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala elevate their status, because the people who are poor on the day of judgment will go 500 years into Jannah before those who are rich.